Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea for this research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about dietary L-carnitine and vitamin E, a strategy to combat ochratoxin A-induced immunosuppression. Shehraz Ahmed Bhatti is the lead author. Viewer, this study aimed to evaluate the effect of dietary ochratoxin A, OA, in the presence and absence of L-carnitine, LC, and vitamin E, VE, on the humoral immune responses of white leghorn cockerel, WLC. One-day-old white male leghorn chicks were divided into 12 groups having 12 birds each and were offered ration contaminated with OA 1.0 or 2.0 mg per kg feed, along and concurrently with LC 1.0 gram per kg and or VE 0.2 gram per kg for 42 days. The humoral immune response was assessed by lymphoproliferative response to avian tuberculin in vivo, phagosome activity to carbon particles and antibody response to sheep red blood cell SRBCs. The dietary addition of OA alone suppressed the humoral immune responses. However, the exposure of birds to 1.0 mg per kg OA in the presence of LC and or VC showed a significant reduction in OA induced immunotoxicity. This protective response was absent in the birds feed 2.0 mg per kg OA in the presence and absence of LC and or VE. Histopathological and morphometric examination of the bursa of Fabricius exhibited a decrease in the severity and frequency of OA-induced lesions in the presence of dietary LC and or VC. The use of LC and VE as diet supplement can effectively overcome OA less than or equal to 1.0 mg per kg induced immunosuppression. This article was published in the Journal of Toxin, October 2018. I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.